Sent them to the prison of Alvern.
And then on the thing it actually read. And it's a moon instead of a sun.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Is it because the moon is made of cheese?
My. And then on Friday I'll get another 10 and I'll buy the
emote. Will you be giving me money on Friday as well?
All right.
I was saving that money for those.
Oh wait, I didn't grab so bottom four. What else?
Top six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 7 on top.
Okay, you only need to complete 10 bounties. So
four
at the bottom.
From left to right.
The top makes 10. Yes.
From left to right, because there will be 7.
Oh god. Why are you confusing me now?
Just the first 6. But why?
From left to right.
Yes.
Not the bottom, the top one.
The top row.
Not the ones that have like the spider symbol, the top row.
The top row.
Yes, all of the top row.
And then
from the ones that have the spider symbol.
Left to right. I just want to make sure.
Yes,
okay.
Left to right, top row, the ones that have the spider symbol.
The ones that have the spider symbol, damn it!
No, hold on. Let me just double check because now you're confusing me.
The ones that don't have the spider symbol.
Yes, though. Sorry, the ones that don't have the spider symbol. Okay. Just the little pictures of dudes.
The top one.
Oh, fuck, I don't have space.
The top six.
You don't have space or you don't have ghosts?
No, I don't have space.
Okay.
I need to get rid of one.
Alright.
Well, I don't need the blessings anymore. Goodbye, friend.
I mean, even if you don't have the stuff you need now, we can just do the first few, and by the time we get back, you'll probably have...
Alright. Top left to right to something.
There's a few that are on the EDZ. Just look for those and tell me where you and take us there. Oh, or you can just tell me.
EDC. How do I even see that? Will it tell me, you know,
it'll
the spider
say,
symbol?
Like, oh, you know, is that a tangled shore?
Oh, so just read the quest. Okay. One, it says. What? Titan. EDC, begin your hunt in Widow's Walk in the EDC. Widow's Walk?
Yep.
Widow's Walk
there's,
is lost.
There's one in Tangled Shore.
EDC.
I know what it is. I'm looking to see where it is.
There's one right here.
Funny.
Too late. I had already clicked.
Whoa. Why do I got some weird... Are you telling me I'm getting stuff from the Crucible now?
Yeah, sometimes, unless you go back to orbit, it does that shit.
This game is buggy as hell. We're back to Crota, boys. We're gonna disconnect our LAN cable. Oh, wait, that's PS4. Never mind. Well, this is actually higher.
I still have the video, Ryan, of when we all got lights from Crota. Because he charged at us while we were trying to pass through the bubble.
Wait, what'd I do? What did I do on Crota, friend? Ooh, 939. That was a nice boost. Light bust.
On my PS4.
My man, Gamer Gold Hunter, the greatest of all time. The man that 360 wingman no scope in a game. And I watched it.
What?
Destiny. So, me and Destiny have like this hate-love relationship. Long story short, I enjoy the game, but I really like to do like the big activities like raids and things like that. So doing that was fun for me, but you need like a clan, like a lot of people. And these are like my crew, the people I play the most, you know. Carnage, the greatest of all time. And a guy named Toxic. And he's muted.
He's not even in the room.
He's not even in the room. That's why he's not talking. And I have Golden Gun again.
Talk to me, Nichan.
I'm talking to you, my friend. I'm talking to you. I kill you. I kill your friend. Just for the fun of it. Like 34. Eh?
Look at my gun.
I like that. 930. Yeah. Oh, man. I'm gonna make the Orpheus. I'm gonna just use the Orpheus Rex for now. I'm gonna go. I don't care if I be lower a little bit. Carnage. I am talking, okay? Don't make me shoot you in your face! Yeah!
Look!
Not a mirror, not a mirror. I don't look it. I don't look it.
With the ornament.
Nope.
I'm just sorry. I'm not.
I don't even know what you're holding.
That's a new gun.
I haven't even seen the regular.
This is the with the ornament. Without the ornament. Look. No, we have to go to Widow's Walk. This way.
Oh. Let me see without the ornament. That one's just running away.
It's blue. But the eyes don't light up. Also, it's a fusion rifle. So there's a dial. The bird is blue and there's a sun, but with the ornament, the bird is red and it's a moon. What? You saying I'm talking in Russian code? Das Pitanya?
I don't even know what that is. What is that?
That's Russian something.
What does it mean?
Goodbye, Eli.
Goodbye? Okay. I only know Dobre Dene, that's it.
Google. Okay, Google. What does Dasvidanya mean in Russian?
On the website learnrussiandaily.com, they say Dasvidanya meaning in Russian. Dasvidanya is actually two words, not one. Two. And Svidanya. So literally it means until the next meeting. Dasvidanya is a formal way to say goodbye and should be used with the people you don't
know. Yo, I'm impressed as fuck it actually understood that, because it was, I went from English to Russian.
Just tell, to ask her what does manda means in Russian.
What does what?
Manda.
Okay, Google, what does manda mean in Russian?
Sorry, I don't understand.
Oh, that sucks.
And that's a curse word, isn't it?
Not really, no.
Okay. You guys got it, or you need to get it this point?
Where is he? What? Died. He did.
Alright. You said you had a few on Titan?
Because
you must have gotten a different mission role than I did then. I didn't have any on Titan.
Hell yeah, bro. Let's get them dubs. What? But you see, I destroyed. Destroy friend, dude. Girl, don't take
this.
I don't care if you're purple, I kill you.
No.
Let's see. Quest.
I particularly dislike purple bitches.
Titan.
I'm the only purple person here.
Tangled Short. There's another one in EDC. Hunt down a prison of elders. Whispered. Whisper falls.
I was about to make you cringe inward.
Oh my god.
Do you really want to cringe inward?
No.
Do you want to become? You want to cringe so hard you'll become a croissant?
So there's another one in here. It's on Whispered Falls.
What was that? Westgrave Falls?
Whispered Falls.
Whisper Falls. I'm going to make Susan the leader since she knows this place better than I do. All right,
spawn right back at the thing.
Your leader.
Your husband?
At the thing?
I know.
Catch her, the
regular.
We are going back to the thing.
You're fine. Husband.
7 feet from where I was?
From the
I
thing.
Know, except you, husband, because you're already here. We need to go into the other zone, so.
To the thing?
Let's go. Don't push me!
Yo, my breath tastes like chicken skins and potatoes.
Chicken skins.
And scotch.
Who arrived? I'm gonna kill it! Damn it.
What's different?
What's different?
The scotch, you're right.
Oh snap!
Are you saying my breath smells like chicken skins and potatoes all the time?
Damn!
Yes?
Carson's like, did I stutter?
Basically.
Boy, your mom.
That's weird, considering all the gay porn I do.
Oh, damn.
Oh, my Jesus. I mean, I'm pretty sure Riot is streaming, but damn.
It's cool. We don't discriminate.
It's a career.
Are you guys following me? Because I have not looked back.
I am behind someone. That is not... That, okay.
No, there was a random. That's fine.
The reason that the reticle on the Bastion looks like a flower with this skin is because it represents my butthole that shoots out 3 bursts of pellets every time I go to the toilet.
Damn. Every time.
Every time. Like clockwork.
Clockwise?
Counter, actually.
Oh.
Mine are usually just horizontal, though.
Oh, no.
Are you fully
what? How is that even possible? Wait, where are you gonna go? Oh, okay, this way.
Wait, hold on, don't kill it, don't kill it. I don't know if it needs to, like, tag it. Right here, Ryan.
Did I nightmare check?
This man.
Oh. I fucking missed.
Did you at least hit him once?
Yeah, I've been hitting him.
All right, Susan.
Yeah, he didn't tell me what the next step was. What's the next location? I heard
the next before. Location with the murder people. I can pop him, right?
What?
The quest?
Sure. Yeah.
Let's see. Titan.
Wait, no. Is he up to that step? Where he has to pop them?
He got memento.
Okay, no, I'm not. Too late, I already popped them.
How many did you pop? All of them?
2.
It's alright, there's enough time to do it.
I hunt down fallen captains and servitors anywhere in the Tangled Shore to collect the intel on how to decipher.
Oh, that one? Okay. So, just go back to Tangled Shore, huh? Well, we'll go back to Tangled Shore. We'll do that. Basically... Non-yellow bar captains and servitors, which doesn't take long.
Okay.
But it's only at the EDB that you could, I mean, it's only at the Tangle Shore that you could do it. So, you know the club in the Tangle Shore? Where they play music?
Yeah, you just go there and kill everything in there?
There's gonna be a servitor and there's gonna be a captain. Does that captain count?
Or could just go on the way to the Hallowed Layer Strike, like I told you.
Oh yeah, that's true.
It spawns a captain. Okay. You back out until it says Tangled Shore again, and then you go back in one more time.
That shit took you so long, though. I don't know what you're talking about. Hello. Let him go kill that one first. This way.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Yep.
There's a captain here.
That happened. Oh, I was spawning on.
Look. One captain here.
I don't see. Oh, okay, I see him. Goodbye, friend.
Alright. Did you get a piece or something?
Yes, follow intel.
Okay. Second. Well, you only need 5 of those. Servitor here. In there.
Got it.
Okay. Is this supposed to this boss sucker? I keep thinking this is bread. We have utensil.
Whoa, what happened?
Okay. No, that's normal.
No, I don't know what happened.
Here.
Can you the captain? No captain? My captain?
No, the captain shows up in a moment. But then we have to activate the thing first.
They move so high. God.
What the fuck?
He just,
okay, check this captain if he gives you anything.
He did not.
Okay, so it's only the other ones. Alright, so just respawn back at the thing. At Thief's Landing. Right. See if this captain is here.
I'm showing a fallen container.
The captain is not here, but you could kill the servitor.
Where you at?
That. Yeah, just go back into the lost sector. You need, what, two more, right? Or three?
Two more.
Okay, yeah, just come to the lost sector and kill the server person again. Since there's a public event happening right now, the other server doesn't show up.
We're that way, okay. This way, right?
Mm-hmm. Are there any ads in the room? Do you see the servitor?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, you're not gonna let me in? Die. Let's do this again. See if the captain here will spawn now.
But the captain's a yellow, so it probably won't give you any.
This one's not.
Oh, it's not? Okay.
Okay.
There you go. It probably tells you to go talk to Spider, correct?
I think so. Let me talk to him.
So how many spider bounties do you have that you didn't pop? Eight. Just the ones that we didn't do?
Correct.
I think you'll find our friendship agreeable.
So I have to get two more?
Does it show you that you completed?
It says, follow Spider's charitable lead to the lost sector empty tank in Thief's Landing. Your target has been placed other bets in back rooms. Archinicus? Axinx, bound by honor, confronted.
Hold up. What you said, husband? Well, Well, it was quicker.
It was.
We killed three. He only needed two at the end.
What catches you?
Okay, so read to me again.
Yeah.
Marvelous.
So the quest says, yeah. Follow Spider's Challenger will lead to the Lost Sector's empty tank in Thieves Landing. Your target has been placing other bets in backrooms.
Okay, so yeah, we go back to the club. And this time we have to go like towards the final room, kill a captain that's there, which is our target. Did you put any elite salt on this one?
Hmm?
Oh no, I was asking husband if you put any elite salt on our food.
Cilantro ranch. Miso salt.
Oh, I thought you were...
If you want to get super technical, miso bale cilantro plant.
All right, Doc. Have three shots now. Forgot to switch it back.
We can move forward. The hole is open.
I find it funny that this is a fusion rifle, but all it is a three shot. It's a burst shotgun. Yeah, that's basically what it is. It's a charge up burst fire shotgun.
Huh.
Because it fires three bursts of grouped together slugs with a four clip. It's very good. Like I said, it kills right outside of shotgun range, so it's a good counter to them. But you gotta play your timing and your map very well.
Something spawned behind me, didn't it?
Yeah, exploding bros.
Breaks less words.
Did it count?
Mm-hmm. What the, oh my god, why is it doing this?
You still gotta finish it.
Hmm?
You still gotta finish the...
Okay.
Well, I mean, you don't have to, but... Might as well.
It probably will give him more spider... ghost or whatever shit. Dead ghost. Spider ghost.
I can't play with the borderless.
Your mouse goes off screen?
Yep.
You know, that's weird, because that doesn't happen to me unless I'm on my, like, my inventory or something. When I'm regularly playing, it doesn't go off screen like that.
Like, it took everything off my screen. I don't have my chat, my nothing. There we go.
Yeah, it tells you it's Spider-Man, correct?
Uh-huh.
Alright, so let's go to Spider-Man. Oh, shit. I can see husband.
What's up?
Look, I just saw Phoenix hop around me.
That's my superhero name.
Phoenix Boy!
What are you, Nichan?
Spawning.
I can move this person? Yes. Oh, they're gonna say something like immediately.
You don't really like cilantro, then.
Same branch.
Sure enough. Yesterday, a bunch of other herbs were going in, but they didn't have it at the supermarket. I'm like,
I haven't even used it. Hold up.
Oh, for a thing.
Trying to cut up the pizza.
Did you try potatoes alone yet?
No.
10 spider bounties, 30 challenging enemies, and
it's not the chorizo you're supposed to soak and put in the sauce, it's the potatoes.
So 10 spider bounties, 30 challenging enemies.
Now you can finish those bounties. The challenging enemies are super easy. Do finish the ones that you need to do on Tangled Shore first, like kill a certain amount of enemies or kill them with your super.
I'll do that right now. Let me check my OBS. I want to see if I switch this to... Window full screen. Okay, we're good. It didn't mess up the OBS. This is good. Wait, how the hell do you pull it off in here?
I didn't.
Oh, you never get out. Okay.
Yeah.
And that's your spiral.
My spiral is small enough to fit in this small space.
Susan.
Yes.
Can you get the cans of seltzer? Yo, that drag just got destroyed by facts and logic. I dropped next to him, so he's on my right, slightly behind me. I fire my linear fusion rifle and he dies anyway.
So calculated, what you're saying.
What I'm saying is fucking lagulated.
Here.
Are you fucking? Why didn't you throw the fucking knife?
Did you see the trailer for that Ryan Reynolds movie, Rye, where he finds out he's an NPC in basically GTA 5 online?
I think you understand.
Okay. Rye.
Senor?
Have you seen this trailer for the upcoming Ryan Reynolds movie in which he finds out he is an NPC in GTA, in basically GTA 5 online?
No.
Okay, I shall link it for you.
Also, tell me, where do you have to go, or are we
staying
here?
I'm right here.
Okay.
Yeah, well, so many explosions in there. Okay, what the hell? Why did it put a window again?
Here are some results.
Because I never confirmed it.
Here you go, husband. I don't need two knives.
My friend.
What do you? Yes, boss.
I'm trying to get kills.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Okay, I shall go hang out in the corner.
Okay.
I'm in danger.
Oh, no. I'm Mandingo.
I'm Mandingo?
I don't even, like, I rolled my eyes, so, like, what?
So far back, you became possessed.
When? Why?
Why do you switch weapons? Don't switch weapons.
Can we smoke it?
I don't know, can you? I need to find a way to grab this mouse, or I don't
know. Such a consistent pattern, though. The pattern is always exactly the same.
7 more precision kills.
That is, like, really useful to know.
What?
That the pattern for the Bastion is, like, the bullet spread pattern is exactly the same every time. There doesn't seem to be any deviation. You can really tell if you fire them apart from one another and see where all three spreads land.
Was that the precision one?
What?
I need one more precision. Now I can turn them in, I'm fine. Right?
Well, if you already have the counter, then yes. Yes, yes.
Yeah, now I have the counter.
Headphones, I know you're running out of battery.
1, 2. Why am I not... Yep, they do count now. Just make sure there's nothing here in Tangled Shore. I gotta grab another one, though.
That's fine, go ahead.
I genuinely feel bad for anyone who still has to play Destiny 2 on console. I don't think I could go back to 30 FPS if you asked me to.
I wouldn't mind.
I don't know, 60 FPS run is so smooth.
Yeah, but at least I will not be that bad in Crucible. I'll be bad, not that bad.
I don't think that... Well, the FPS has nothing to do with that as much as the... fact that everyone's on control and it's a different control scheme. It honestly took me a few days of just straight Crucible to start getting good again. But you really do. It's just a matter of getting, like, finger memory for the normal motions you have to do. Or you could just get some RAM installed on your fingers.
What?
You can't install Crucible.
You've never heard of finger RAM?
I don't even know what a RAM is.
RAM memory?
Yeah, I thought we were talking about the creature.
I'm not talking about a finger-sized RAM.
No. So I get hunt down Scion, Prisoner of Elders, escapee, in the Jet Sam Saturn of the Tangled Short. Same thing, sorry Scott.
Jet Sam of Saturn.
I know.
That means we have to wait for the public event in the Jetsam.
And then I got Lost Sector Trapper's Cave.
It might be faster to do Trapper's Cave
two,
and then...
two public events.
Save the Trapper's Cave and I'll tell you when it spawns here.
There's a public event here.
I know, but you need a...
In the Jetsam of Saturn? Or where?
Yeah, there's one here. That's about...
Oh, never mind. That you don't need that. You need to. Well, I guess you actually do need it. All right. So the fastest way to do this is not going to be really possible with us in the party. You'll be able to get two for this one if we do a heroic. But normally, what you want to do is kill this guy as fast as he spawns without making a heroic. Then you reset to the beginning of this zone, and it'll put you in a different server, so you can rejoin the event that's still going on there. I was basically able to get like 6 out of 8 public events done in with 1 public events worth by just resetting the zone and getting into a new server.
Should we just wait for the event then? Should we leave?
Nah, we can do the event. Might as well just get a few points out of the way.
Wow, you gotta be a center ring service calling for Terrace.
Link, hon, you didn't put their blanket back. Sparkling. Look. You broke him.
Cause I'm broken when I'm all. Sorry.
Okay. Honey, he's staring at the chair.
Are you with me, boy? Or do you need more? I am falling. And in the good times, I kill myself. I'm on the deep end, I am so real.
What? I have no clue.
We haven't seen that movie, so she has no clue what you're talking about.
I haven't seen that movie either.
We also haven't listened to that song.
What are you talking about?
The Lady Gaga movie. Oh. With Bradley Cooper.
I'm on the deep now, watch as I fall in. In the shadow!
Oh.
Yeah.
Death metal. Ugh.
A knife.
So what is this for him? Like, what is this? This is just for the
lore? That's for the, so that you could go back in and do the emblem. And the lore.
Okay. Alright, we're gonna nuke it, correct? Or heroic?
I don't care. Whatever you guys want.
Well, heroic gives him 2.
That's what I need, too.
For public events?
Like a fallen containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
Okay.
Say what?
Wait, how do you only need 2 public events?
It says...
No, he's that's probably a bounty.
Complete 2 public events on the Tangled Shore.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a bounty. We're talking about the exotic quest that you have in your log. Memento.
Yeah, I need 8 more. 8.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. You get 2 points for heroics, 1 for regulars.
Okay.
So do you want to kill him quickly now and then
maybe
you
could
do that? You could do that server hopping thing that I said, or do you want to try to heroic him?
Nah, just heroic it. That way I don't have to go back and forth.
The back and forth thing literally takes like 2 minutes compared to this whole thing. That's right. I know I'm going to stop in a moment. I'm just hurting him enough so that you can open the ports.
Where is he? Got him.
There you go.
He's a child in the shallow.
No.
Yay. There used to be like
there's a public event starting at the Jessam Center.
Yeah, you should go there. The boss of that public event is going to be one of your bounties. Susan's going. I'll be following her shortly.
Got it.
There's already someone going in. One person, please.
I will follow you home. Because I know where you live.
And I kill you.
I'll never be alone.
Cause I know where you live.
Are you here, Ryan?
Yep.
Alright. So, it's the same type of boss.
You're just gonna heroic. This one we're gonna burn him.
Why?
Fine.
Got him.
How much health did he have?
About a third left, I think.
Okay.
Is this the one I have to kill or not?
No, it's the guy at the center. So it'll complete when we're done.
Explodey bros, careful.
Beyblade. Prince of Vul. Completed. Defend the Chore. Completed.
What else?
Turn those in.
Yeah, because I need to know if you're supposed to the other one.
Okay, completed. Completed. Hondana, Prison of Elders, is happy on Sorik Scoot on the Tangled Shore.
Alright, so top of map.
That, now we have to go for the public event at Sorik's Cut.
And then Trapper's Cave near Forgor Horn.
Do you want to take it to Trapper's Cave and I'll go to Sorik's Cut?
No, let's just wait for... If the public event at Sorik's Cut isn't starting, take him to Trapper's Cave.
No, that's what I'm saying. I will wait here, unless you're going
to
wait here.
There's no need to wait.
There's a Forgor Horn thingy.
Just take him to Trapper's Cave.
Don't go to Forgor Horn? Like...
No, just go to Trapper's Cave.
Well, Trapper's Cave is in the Forgor Horn. Go.
Yeah, but that's not a public event that you need to do. You just need to go into Lost Sector.
Basically.
But don't I need more four public events? Well, technically two?
Yeah. If you want. But there's like more. Like, I prefer to do like one objective at a time than knock them all at once. But it's whatever you prefer to do it.
We also have to see if this is the Aether one or the cryopod.
Huh. Disappeared, I guess.
Well, I guess nobody activated it in time.
Probably.
So what do you need from... you need to go into the locker room?
Trapper's Cave.
No, give me a second. Let's go.
What?
Really not spawn? I'm like waiting for a boss to spawn, but it's not showing up. This way. So what do you have to kill?
The boss?
I thought he said something about scions. That's what.
Explore. The Lost Sector Trapper's Cave near Forgor and the Tangled Shore. Damn, that thing is flying. Where did he go?
He's in the center.
Oh.
Now he's in the...
He did the same thing to me, teleported around.
Jetsam, I mean, Sorik's Cut is going to have a public event in 3 minutes. So, what you need, girl?
Hunt down of Cyan, Prison of Erdos is kept in Sorik's Cut.
Okay. So, now we just have to wait for the public event in Sorik's. You coming, husband? And how many public events you need again?
Eight. Well, 8 points, four. But you get two for heroic, so he needs two heroic public events.
Well, two more, yeah.
a minute.
Oh no.
What? Oh, you're watching something that I can't hear, so.
They just made fun of people who can't play VR because they get motion sickness and said they're like grandpas who play your VR system. And I can't play VR because I get motion sickness.
¿Qué tú dices, mijo? Don Diego!
En mi tiempo.
En mi tiempo esto no existía. Eso tú ibas al prostíbulo y veías a todo moverse.
You know they already. I saw a game a game demoed on YouTube like a few days ago at a convention that has a fleshlight attachment that basically you stick your dick in it and it is a one-to-one recreation of you fucking your anime waifu.
And where was it again that you saw it?
I think it was probably at the Consumer Electronics Show in Vegas.
Vegas. Cari, ¿cuánto sale un pasaje para Vegas?
It'll probably cost you cheaper to just buy it. Then you can go to Vegas.
Or have it shipped to you. Why so, I gotta look that around?
I mean, if you're going to Vegas, there's other stuff we could do there.
Waifu.
Like I said, we can do there.
Hey, I was talking about naked miming. I don't know what you have in your mind, sir. Mm-hmm.
Wait, naked Mr. Mime? What?
No, naked Mr. Us. It's only gay if you're miming gay porn.
Now it will be Mr. Boss Rhyme. No? Okay.
Mr. Rhyme?
So this is the one I have to kill?
Yes, but it's the same thing. It's a public event. You know, we can make it her away. That warlock sucks.
The Imperial Salute completed. What is the Imperial Salute? Defeat enemies with class abilities. Boom! 22% scorns. The secret of the scorn! In the scorn, scorn, scorn!
He's about to kill him.
Yep, and I've just died trying to get the last orb.
And I just died trying to
get
you.
We all died. Don't do it! Don't do it, caveman!
He's gonna do it!
God damn it. You fucking.
Like, he clearly saw me was grabbing the orbs and shit. Did that count at least?
Obviously, it would count for one point.
No. Okay, well, Thieves Landing is gonna have a public event.
Oh, wait, you also needed the boss from that, right?
Yeah, totally.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Where are we going now?
Well, he's not done, so.
Chicken in the corn!
Thieves Landing is gonna have a public event.
Fucking.
Is that the cuddle?
Yes.
Yeah, everything here is in IO, EDC, and two Titans.
Then let's go. Where in IO and EDC?
He still needs public event.
Which one?
Begin your hunt in the Sanctum of Bones.
Public event's gonna start in 2:37. I don't like this person. It's a hunter. And his name is C14 Left Nut.
Is it the chicken and the corn?
Is there anything in this one?
Might be.
It would mean you two in 50 seconds or so.
Wait, where'd you go? Where did you go?
I am at Thieves Landing.
I got a chicken in the corn, in the corn and corn.
Yes? Do I get general?
What?
No, not that.
Then no.
You can get 30
seconds.
Excuse me? I don't understand what that is.
You don't know what the chicken and the corn is?
No. And I don't question.
Enlighten her, Toxic. Enlighten her. With Swords of Revealing Light! Can't get on top of the catch. Until it disappears. Oh, I made it so high. I'm probably dead. Yes, I am.
Goodbye.
Beyblade.
No push, bitch.
Beyblade.
Like a fallen containment cell's about to drop out of orbit.
I guess we should burn it and do that thing.
Shut up.
But do I have to do it myself, or can Susan just do it?
What?
Or where is this the leader?
What are we talking about?
Doing the thing that it will put us in another instance on another world.
No, you have to. We have to do it.
All three of us would have to do it at simultaneously.
Well, you're not in the same instance.
And sometimes it doesn't even. Yeah, and sometimes that doesn't even work. It's always easier to do it alone.
I'm just trying to.
Hmm?
No, this the game. Yo!
Still get up.
Where is he? Got him.
Okay. Carnage. Kill everything. Destroy. Crush.
Crush you, Annie.
Step around the door. Oh, what I do? What do I kill?
Why is she hiding in her jacket?
I don't know. I can't hear what they're saying to you.
They keep focusing on her fucking with her jacket collar. Like the camera awkwardly focuses in, zooms in as they're talking.
Okay, but what are they talking about?
Dying Light 2 getting delayed from April to the end of the year.
Alright, so I actually left that instance to try loading back into there.
Okay.
Cari salió ahí con la máscara esa verde de Green Goblin.
No. That's the demon.
No.
How many more do you need, right?
One more.
Alright, there's a Gentleman Saturn event happening now.
Go.
And there's one that's gonna be happening in the Four Horn Gulch.
Estoy esperando el café para empezar.
What?
The laptop guy just said, I like little boys with flat ironed hair and huge swords.
Who was the laptop person today?
Brian.
Did you made it?
There's one person. There's two people here. So just keep going.
Colonel Kiki!
Burn him.
Did you make it?
I'm not, and I don't know why I decided to run. Why did you come out? Thank you!
Yeah, they killed him.
What? I didn't make it.
Yeah, I know. Probably took so long.
This is bullshit.
The other event that's gonna be the Four Horn Gulch is the Glimmer Mining one. You just need one more heroic, right?
No, I just got the regular one. I want 7 out of 8.
What's with... Why is she wearing giant hoop earrings?
It's at 9:20 already? God!
Holy shit! What did you do, Ryan?
I don't know.
You dragged me!
It's alright. An hour ago, I thought it was like 10 p.m., so I'm like ahead.
Two minutes.
Oh, that's you. I thought you were an enemy. Ah, wasted that. Your fault.
Problem. I will kill you with the recluse, Ryan.
Oh. This person wants it, they're not holding a gun.
Stay away from strangers. I'm saving you!
But he's not holding a gun, look! He's safe!
But he's a stranger, I'm saving you!
Listen, look. He's not holding a gun. He's fine, right?
I said stay away from strangers!
What the fuck? Wait.
Yeah.
What power was that?
That's the ocular or something.
Carnage? Stay away from us. Yes. You're throwing roses. Why are you throwing roses to the living? Go away. Go. You're drunk. Go
that way.
Go that way. Go that way.
Someone wrote, no nuke, please.
No nuke? Oh, no nuke means but this is not to destroy the boss.
More progress for Bastion?
Fallen miner inbound.
But I was gonna nuke it.
I'm gonna nuke it.
This is a mining one. We have to work for this. We have to go to three little fucking areas.
Are you serious? I'm not part of this.
I'd rather do the public event that Harris that husband's on. It's the cryopod. It hasn't started yet, right? Let's go to that one, Ryan.
What?
Sorik's cut.
Wait, so we're not doing this one?
No, because they want a heroic game. But making it heroic takes too long for that one.
But just. Fuck them!
No,
kill the guys before they... Dare. Yeah.
No, it's not kill the guy. Is they'll destroy the little grenade launcher thingy.
No, I know how to make it heroic. I want to fuck them and kill them. Fuck the heroic.
But you can't.
If they do it fast enough in between stages, they can still get it even if you kill the scions as fast as possible. It's a super montage of all the adjustments she made. They didn't even acknowledge it, by the way. They didn't talk about it, they didn't mention it. They just focused on it during the video and then put this at the end.
Wait, why? Was there any sound?
Yes, they put like orchestral music.
I thought you were trying to nuke me, husband.
I'm not even... moving?
I know you're not. I realize I know. But I have abandoned Ryan.
Let's go twitch some Temtem!
Let me know when that one's done, right?
There's a high value target chest next to him. I killed it.
It was all me.
Alright, now it's follow that. I guess Titan? So I have two on Titan?
Okay.
One is...
Hun.
What?
Edward is playing Temtem. Not as Edward, obviously.
Oh, never mind then. What do you need to go on?
Titan.
No, I know. Well, what specific?
Begin your hunt in Methane Flush.
Hold up, wait. What are you repeating?
Begin your hunt in Methane Flush.
Methane Flush?
Yes.
Okay. We're going.
And the other one is on DS Quarters 2 on Titan.
I didn't hear that last part. What?
DS Quarters 2 on Titan.
Oh, Quarters.
Good thing we're not playing, because this dude's Q just went from... He was at 1,900, and then it, for some reason, went up to 5,000. So I don't think we could even play Temtem today properly.
This way?
You disappear.
Oh,
I see you. Shake that ass.
Watch yourself?
Shake that ass.
What is your current currency value?
Dos manzanas?
Mm-hmm. Are they about two apples, or are you talking about the drink manzana?
Shaker's hurt!
I got you though, I think. Did I? Oh no, I don't.
Was that one for the guy? No?
The one is the wizard.
Was that the one I had to kill?
Well, this is a methane flush.
Or this is just doing this?
Well, you said methane flush, so I'm assuming you have to kill the Lost Sector boss.
Oh, okay. Yo, Wagolets! Stop! Seagulls!
Seagull, up in your head?
That was the one you had to kill. Caragol! Caragulo!
Me pica el culo.
Okay, and you said the other one was the quarters, right? So spawn at the rig.
El agujero está activo.
¡Ay, abre, 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 abre! Okay.
What are you talking about?
Where?
The rig?
The rig? What?
Open your time.
Wait, where do I? What?
The map. Open the map.
Oh, the rig. The.
So it should be this way.
So are we doing some Crucible after this? I mean, some Iron Manor?
Yeah, to your guys.
Yeah, once you get it, we can do that.
Alright. Go.
Mojotonyo Kionyon. This guy's mad Russian.
Like saying 14 Russian or?
Oh no, his name is literally in Russian.
Sure.
Like it uses the Russian letters.
Susan. I know, I understand.
Things saying onions. He wants onions, Carnage. Give him onions.
I'm saying hold onion, cone onion. Hold onion, cone onion.
Got him.
All right, then.
Oh.
Did you make it?
No, I got this one. So.
Is there a wall?
Yes. No.
I didn't know there was a wall there.
Apparently.
That's stupid.
Apparently. Apparently.
Alright, so. Tell me, read to me.
I'm sorry, give me 1 second. Just destroying.
Your
things.
Time is done.
1 second.
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
1 second. Your time is done.
35, 33, 30. Seagulls.
Mm-hmm. I said seagulls. Stop it now.
I'm up to 12,000 kills with the Telesto.
Seagulls?
Stop it now.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, go on.
What's your next step?
Derek, please.
I still. Okay, that's it.
Okay.
Let's see. Begin your hunt in the Io, and begin your hunt in the Caverns of the Soul in EDC. Sanctum okay. of Bones on Io.
Okay.
And Cavern of Souls in the EDC. Yo.
Right before it fires, this fusion rifle sounds like a pug inhaling.
What?
What?
Or I can hear a pug inhaling in the background, and I think it's a gun.
You probably do, yes. Sir.
Sounds like he's going. Pretty sure it's the gun though. The one below me, not emoting.
What?
She's not using any emotes. Now she's flossing.
What?
What?
Yeah, Zelda's flossing. The dance, not the dance.
No, I know that.
Seagulls?
It doesn't help, but I know that's what you mean.
Stop it now.
Seagulls, they did.
You know what my highest power weapon is?
Power!
Huh?
It's an hour.
Estás dando café en una paso.
Edge trance.
Esto es un hazard.
My top. Oh right, I don't know if you know this, but the Charlemagne bot that's in the
That's a bot.
Yeah, Charlemagne's a bot. If you whisper it, you can get details about all of your destiny statistics, down from what are your top 10 weapons in each slot for a PvE and PvP, what the most used weapons in general by the population are for PvP and PvE, things like that. Like, I just typed in exclamation PvE space weapons, and it gives me a list of my top used weapons in each slot for PvE. With kills and shot precision percentage.
Do you know why I called you here, husband?
Why?
Because this is the flashpoint.
Okay.
So you at least get...
Seagulls?
10%? For the law sector, since you have to actually complete it.
Cool. I don't even remember that you told me to come here.
Well, no, I brought you here. He needs to be here.
No, but I walked in here with you.
Yes, I know.
But I don't remember being told this.
I'm here without you, baby!
I've been drinking a bit. I think it's starting to have an effect.
Yeah. Motherfucker doesn't share.
Seagulls?
I'm willing to give you half of this bottle of scotch. You're the one that doesn't like to drink anything but wine or beer.
But wine?
It's not really that.
But wine?
We like Pinot Noir, Merlot, or Cabernet Sauvignon. We don't really drink white wine too much.
So that's butt wine?
Butt wine, I guess. Depends if it's from Argentina or not.
But the seagulls.
Yeah, they're complete, Sam.
Yeah, that one's done. Now it's the one on the EDC.
How many do you need left?
It is on the Cavern of Souls.
Major Cavern of Souls, okay.
Major Soul. Power bonus, buffs one!
Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Ya te cagaste un montón de café, pero está bien rico. Ya me la.
Do you think his blanket? Because I had that drape over, and that's why he was scratching.
No, I know.
Later, you are.
Zelda. Zelda.
940. Do you?
I do like this really fast. If I do like this really fast.
Gee, let me see what's my highest.
Am I 980 yet? Nope.
Don't want to be an American idiot.
979.2. Oh, that's what we should do. The nightfall.
La caída de la noche.
No, that I can hear that. Stop.
I'll put my penis away. Sorry.
Oh, snap. Don't forget, Toxic. Crush your enemies!
Crush your enemies!
Can you see which one?
I don't know why the way that Ash just delivers the "you are weak like H.R. Pickens" line just fucking has me dying every time I hear
it. But the eagles. I mean, seagulls. Oh, I can go through that hole. Okay.
Man, I'm wondering what other stuff you don't know from SNL. Do you know about Shyrani?
I think so. That's well, I mostly know because of Lonely Island, the disc, and.
Okay. Yeah, that's Lonely Island.
The Long Island or the Lonely Island?
He said Lonely Island.
Lonely Island.
I haven't seen Hot Rod in years, but I don't think Carnage could sit through it.
Hot Ride?
Hot Rod.
Have we seen that?
Isn't that, what's his name? Stephen Farrell?
Who?
Stephen Farrell?
No. Hot Rod is the movie from the Lonely Island guys that came out very early in their career. I think it was might have even been before SNL or right before SNL.
I kind of remember, but I don't think I've seen it. I remember like the movie. What was
I know of the movie? I don't think I've seen.
Yeah, I don't think just the cool beans scene would make you fucking have an aneurysm.
Well, I have a customer that says cool bean. And
I'm gonna just post that scene to give an idea of, give you a taste of what this movie has.
I am Max Glimmer.
Spiders Associate have found several talkative fallen willing to sell information for safety. Travel to the Lost Sector, Trapper's Cave again in full girl horror.
Now he has to go to the waterfall.
Okay.
I wanna go diving. Damn.
I posted the scene if you wanna watch it.
Should I grab the chest or just wait? On the... Yeah, it's less than what I have. I'll wait.
What?
The chest from the season thingy, the module.
No, just wait. Try some?
Man, I don't know why I was craving coffee. I think I'm pregnant.
Is it a butt baby?
This is so stupid.
I'm full on Glimmer.
That's what we're gonna shut this day's off.
I will abandon you.
No, my friend. But the seagulls. Oh no! She's trying to kill me! Oh wait, what? I lost you. What?
Left side. Parking.
Me muero, me mata, me... Ay, me arde. Carnicería. Gracias por tu ayuda.
I got you, girl.
Realmente eres la mejor carnicería del mundo.
Nah,
because
I'm cowering.
I couldn't respond to that, I'm sorry.
No, that's fine.
Thank you, Memo.
Also leave you speechless.
También, Memo. What? What? Inspect?
Right here. Inspect.
Alter T. Is that what it is?
Yeah. Give it to me?
Give it to you? What?
Read.
Okay, I'll be standing behind this.
You inspect it, correct?
God, how much things we have to do? The file, risk, the warning, light, repeated.
Now we gotta do the... the hallowed layer. Where yeah. You have to make him leader and let him choose it on the destination map. It's a blue banner, I think it was on the bottom right of the map for the Tangled Shore.
The hollow layer memory?
Yep. Do that, talk to Saint, you're done. You know what, not the Nightfall, we should do the Pit of Heresy again. Because that one guarantees the Masterwork and it'll probably take
us. I know, but I want him to do the waves also so he could get possible other drops.
All right, then we'll leave that for tomorrow.
So what are we doing, my friends?
Woo! This coffee is good! Bailey, this coffee is good! My friend Bailey's! Bailey's!
Are you putting Bailey's in the coffee?
Just a few hairs.
Mm-hmm. I heard Bailey's is good for your coffee.
The only time I had an Irish coffee, I had it to try to make myself more sober, which kind of is a stupid way to go about it.
That is the worst thing to do.
That shit tastes delicious.
I don't remember much about the next 2 hours. Which is the reason I stopped driving.
What?
What?
That the time that I took Bailey's was the time that I got drunk after work at the college, and I went to TGI's, and then I drove home a little more drunk than I thought I was, and it was such a like fucking frightening experience that I basically don't really like driving.
You're so responsible. You're taking yourself off the road.
What did you do to my friend?
No, it's not even that. It's also unnecessary. The amount of costs associated with owning a car in New York City are higher than the benefits. As far as actual transportation, you're only 15 minutes slower taking public transportation to most places, as opposed to having to pay insurance and mostly parking tickets because of the stupid fucking laws that want you to wake up at 9 in the morning 1 or 2 days a week, but the rest of the week is fine to move your car from one side of the street. Like, the laws here are fucking retarded, and you end up paying more in tickets than you would just taking Ubers everywhere and not owning a car.
Clear the way. Do you know the way? Oh, is this different?
This is a regular strike, pretty much. There's one more guy during the boss fight you have to kill.
I'ma kick you with your my, you. Yeah, I'm so jaded. Oh, jaded. JD, I'm afraid of you. Carnage, watch out!
There's invisible knives everywhere!
Invisible knife. Yo, I think this. I should have drank coffee at this time. But the weird thing is, like, I wanted this way before.
Coffee. I'm probably gonna finish the coffee that I have here because.
What, the coffee that I made for you?
Yeah, I'm going to sleep in about an hour and a half.
What our phrase?
Contrabalanza activada. Tenga un buen día. Contrabalanza activada. Thank you, Wendia.
Wait, how do you get across?
You gotta push at the door as soon as the objective changes.
Okay, so he attacks me and not you? What kind of fucking bullshit is this?
Now he's your problem. Goodbye.
Oh, I missed the headshot.
My grenade took him.
Oh, oh.
Goodbye, friends. I fell.
Nice save, girl. Nice kill, girl.
I gotcha. Unlike husband who abandoned us.
I'm dead.
Are you crushing the enemies?
No, he got crushed by the enemy.
Oh, damn.
Hun, you know the Baby Yoda song has 12 million views?
Cause that fucking hook, bro.
What? Hit a sexy hook? This is the tale! Oh, Captain Jack from the Seven Seas. Okay, you asked for it.
You know the problem with these songs are?
What?
I like them, and I'll get carried away in public and start singing this, and then people be looking at me because I'm talking about liking a weird green baby.
And Dolphin Man is already weird already.
Oh, Captain Jack!
So, start anything? Well, you can start it, I was saying.
From the island of Tortuga!
I don't know.
Oh, that actually hurts. Oh, whoa, 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 friends, friends, we're friends here, we're friends here, we're friends here. Ah! Oh.
I'm making it hard for you. Immune. Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go.
And on the left side. Left side.
Wait. I don't need to kill him.
What? Oh,
anybody.
Wait.
Like, he just needs to die. You don't need to be the one to kill him.
Like that?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, talk to Sane.
Yeah, now that we'll just finish this. Immune.
Screech! Oh, that's not Screech. No.
Immune.
Oh, wow, I ran out of ammo. I see a block! Haha. Hey, friend. Oh. Goodbye, friend. I missed. Oh no, it was. Grab all the orbs and kill them.
Immune?
Right here. High five. I was getting the glimmer. Hold on. High five. Yeah. Yeah.
My love. For you. Heroes. Okay, now take us to the tower.
Alright, that's me.
No, he's lead, remember? You told me to make him lead for this? Oh, shit. You know, just have a little bit more kills than you guys. Just a little bit, you know, 177 versus your 88.
I didn't see it, so it didn't happen.
Mm-hmm. Bitch, I can probably pull it up.
Y si no recuerdo, no pasó.
No pasó.
Eso. No pasó. Que estaba bonita, yo estaba riquita. Yeah. No pasó.
Ay.
Pero no me hables así. Que me pierdo la cabeza.
The fuck? That boy ain't right.
If this is wrong, I don't want to be right.
Askr, askr!
Yeah, I love the Dallas!
Mm-hmm.
Break it up like piñatas!
Cardi B! Run to the saint! Santo 14!
Good health, friend. What is this? My old weapon? No, your new weapon. Oh, you seem to improve everything you touch, Charlie. Given purpose, this is a good lesson. In your absence, I walked the streets of the city, spoke to the people. I sat beneath the traveler. Listen, scars
yes.
are still healing. I witnessed many races.
That Einstein failing math is a myth, and it's only something that we made up to tell blue eaters so that they don't feel bad when they fail math.
As I walked,
We tell what?
Glue eaters.
I heard music. It is good to be reminded why we fight.
I will. The humans who eat the glue.
Maybe I will sing.
Oh, maybe he will sing? Okay. Wanna hear this, Saint? Wanna hear this? It better be no baby shark to do 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 do.
But he's not gonna. He said he might sing. Wait, he's not singing.
For now. El Bastion.
No.
Yay. That's... Ooh, fun.
You can buy upgrade with a very humble.
Hey, I'm like 40.
Nice.
What do you wish to do? I do, however, need to go to Nessus just so I can open the chest and get rid of the Glimmer.
Let's go to Nessus.
Need to lead.
Just make her leader.
Mm-hmm. He probably also has to go to Werner. And that shit.
I mean, if you don't want to do anything too challenging for now, we could just run the sundial 3 times. That'll give us enough to do the powerful reward on that.
What's the regular strike then?
What are these things?
You can pay Glimmer to get some Imperials and Runes to put in your Chalice for the Menagerie. You also need the Imperials to upgrade your Chalice. So if you have a lot of Glimmer, I would open these two.
I can't. Require a Chalice upgrade.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I don't think he's ever, he's never done the Menagerie. We just unlocked it for him yesterday.
We could do that. We could run one. Takes about as long as a sundial, anyway.
We're gonna go to the tribute hall so he can pick up the bounty from that. Be back.
Hey, what's up, Dominica? How you doing?
Welcome to my beautiful...
Man, God was here a while back. He came to say hi. He's like, what's up, my brother? And then he parted. He left. And this is the fat man. with the proud chalice. You can drink me, friend. Drink me. Come on. Come on. I approach with 4 more bounties. I'll just grab them. So what are we doing? What is we doing?
I'm not sure. Must need to do something here.
Hey, look at that war beast.
Yeah, most people come here to test weapon damage now.
Oh, boy. Well, I can summon this guy. Or this fam. How many can you summon?
I have about half of the room. Oh, she wants you to pick up bounties from the statue.
I did.
Yeah, he did.
Did you pick them up, honey?
Oh, the way the thing, like, charges. Oh, this is dope, the way it looks. The thing, like, on the...
The knobs.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, look at that.
So it's Void Singe, Iron, and Heavyweight.
Let's see.
Pa-pa-pa!
So I'm gonna pop another of those room finders for Ryan. We good?
Yeah. Actually, I think I'm gonna leave.
Alright, like, yeah, I didn't notice what time was. Yeah, we can leave for tomorrow.
I should continue this tomorrow. Thank you for tuning in. I'll see you guys later.